Attack! Send Sha'Pi into the depths.
Yes, my lord.
It would appear, Minister Tao, that you have many talented men serving you.
However, why does Lu Bu not use the elixir?
What? This sound?
Water! It's a flood attack!
At last.
The demonic chi here is even denser than it was at Puyong and Xiaopei. Could this be the sign of something bad on the way?
We must defeat Lu Bu here, and although we cannot avoid, I decided to go ahead.
Thank you.
Everything's completely destroyed. The water has slowed down now, but we'll still need to find a path that's not waterlogged. The whole town's totally flooded. I wonder if it's this bad where my brother is.
Stoop to.
The flow isn't as strong as before, but it will be cold given the season. Falling in could be fatal, so watch your feet.
Oh!
The village my brother and I grew up in was caught in the crossfire of World War II. The house was destroyed, our parents killed, and I could do nothing except cry. But he kept pushing me to keep hope. We supported each other and just about managed to stay alive. Then my master found us and took us to Mount Tianjushan.
Yeah.
This is odd. What kind of statue was this? By surprise. Are you all right? Just how weak had that floor gotten to fall through completely? When something troubled him, was to turn his back. He's no different now from when he was a child. So, I don't understand why. What led him down this path? I can't deny what he's done. Killing his master, taking the elixir, stirring up conflict. But that's not the Lubu I knew. I need to find out what happened, what changed him. My brother was extremely serious about his training in martial arts and wizardry spells. And all because he wanted to protect me. You are my responsibility, Hongjing, is what he'd always say. And it was true. He always looked after me. This time, though, it's I that must become the protector. It's unavoidable that Cao Cao's forces will try to kill him. But if I can get him to stand down, then... Will you lend me your aid? I have no one else to rely on.
Yeah.
Wasn't such a challenge after all, was it? Wouldn't this be a good time to rest up a little? Here until just recently, and now just empty houses, roads. The flooding tactics really were devastating.
curses! Do we still have some scrap wood or anything left? Is there anything we can use to halt those louts?
Yeah.
That could make a big difference. The area's heavily guarded. That probably means my brother is close. This could be a challenge. Don't get careless. What the? A secret path? Might this take us to him?
You stand against impossible hardship. So then why? Why not use the elixir?
I was waiting for this moment! The blight of the elixir. It all ends here. And now.
In my side. Be useful and destroy each other.
Again. yet. Please, help me. With you here, I guess there's nothing to worry about.
I knew immediately that I had to destroy Yuji after finding out this chaos was his doing. A Taoist spreading a vile elixir and controlling demons has no right to tread this land. I could not allow the people of my village, who made me who I am, or my one and only flesh and blood, to get caught up in this madness. That is why I left my village and pledged a false allegiance to Dong Zhuo to infiltrate their forces. I hoped to track Yuji's actions. I swallowed my pride and did their bidding. I brought the elixir to Meiwu Fort and was able to prevent it from spreading among the lords. Yet, I was still unable to pin down Yuji. So, in my desperation, I risked everything. I stole the elixir. I figured if I sat on it without using it myself, he would eventually show his face. And it worked. But I came one step short. You bested me. Perhaps you can take Yuji down. The responsibility of bringing an end to the spread of demonic chi is in your hands now.
Yeah. General Liu was determined to not let you get involved. He fought a long, hard, and lonely fight.
It seems not only Shu Province, but many of our other cities have fallen to Yuan Shao as well.
And I don't know where my brothers are.
General Guan.
Hmm?
If you have no objections, how about staying with Minister Cao for the time being? It will not be easy for you to search for General Liu until these enemy forces are defeated.
Hmm.
I could see General Yuan's star falling. And three new stars have risen up. What might this portend?